You got all your books? Your lunch? Good. How come you changed your hair? The other girls tell you to do your hair like that? I thought you looked great with pigtails. Okay, honey. You have a nice day.
That's a nice new belt, hon. Oh, thank you, Mom. You have a nice day at school. Sure, Mom. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Sure, Mom. Whoa.
Thank you. work somewhere else.
When you start high school, a lot of us, we can't wait to finish and get out there into the real world. But now we're here, now we're done with high school, I bet a lot of us maybe wish we had another year. There's nothing like it. We've all made lifelong friends here. Some of us, more than that. I know that some of you couples out there on the dance floor are going to spend the rest of your lives together. Even if you don't end up married to your high school sweetheart, I hope you will carry something of your time here in your heart. Everyone ready for the last dance?
Here's to our future.
You're never gonna get old.
Never gonna be like our parents.
Never gonna be apart.
things I should have said in time. I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
Sorry if I interrupted you.
Oh, I didn't realize there was anyone else in here.
I'm looking for an emergency shelter, I guess.
You're not here for the reunion?
No.
Just my luck. Did everyone else get the message except for me? What a screw up. That was elegant.
Lacking in finesse, but 10 for effort.
Michelle Valdez.
Harry Mason.
Nice to meet you, Harry. So, what brings you here?
I'm looking for my daughter. She's missing. I convinced myself she'd be here.
She's a Midwich student?
No. She's just 7. Her name is Cheryl.
Cheryl Mason?
Yeah.
There was a Cheryl Mason when I was here. She was above me at school.
Must be a different girl, same name. She's 7.
I'll show you. Come look. There you go. That's an old photo. You say she ran off?
No. We were in a car accident. That can't be my daughter.
How many Cheryl Masons could there be in a small town like this? She even looks like you.
There is a resemblance, but my Cheryl's just a kid.
You don't sound so sure. Come on.
The principal's office?
Yep. Locked, but with a little persuasion.
You're breaking into the principal's office?
I don't see any hall monitors. Evening, Mrs. Albright. You cow.
She's still around? I remember her.
She was when I graduated. I think she'll be here until someone drives a stake through her cold secretarial heart. That's the principal's PC. All the school records are on it. Students used to hack it to fix their grades. Hey, I was good at school. Principal Fisher was obsessed with changing his passwords.
And we're hacking into his PC to...
See if you can pull up the records for Cheryl Mason. See if she's your daughter. Prove me wrong.
If I do, we get out of here?
Sure. Take your time. I'm just gonna text my boyfriend to find out where the hell he is.
Thank you. this is Valerie. Please leave a message and I'll get back to you. If this is Herman, please stop calling. I'm not ready to talk yet. This is Valerie. Please leave a message.